Okay, welcome ulit mga tol. Bago ulit tayo magsimula, naka-standard tuning itong gitara. Then, rekta na agad tayo sa intro. So, chords ng intro, C9. Pero imbis na ganitong C9, wala mo ng index finger. Kasi gagamitin natin to mamaya sa first fret, second string. So, ganitong position na. Yung middle finger mo, i-dead string mo, dadampian mo itong pang-apat na string. Tapos, open yung pangatlong string. Tapos, ayan, itong ring finger, second string, tapos open yung first string. So, bali ganito, yung strumming pattern na, down, tapos, banda dito mo yung, ano, sunod na strum, bandang baba. So, yung pangalawang, ano, ah, angat mo na tong ring finger sa pagkakapindot. Again, yun, ganun ah. Tapos, itong index finger sa second ay sa first fret pu-pull up mo siya second string again ulit tapos ganun din yung sa key of G ganitong position din halos may pagkakahawig sila nitong C9 so ang dead string naman itong panglimang string tapos open tong pang-apat na string saka pangatlong string tapos syempre ring finger second string tapos open pa rin yung first string tapos yung index finger ganun pa rin yung gagawin natin siya dito again bali dalawang beses yun ha ganito ha yun lang naman yung aking ano, parang inimbento ko lang kung ano yung napakinggan ko. Kung magustuhan niyo, salamat. Kung hindi, pwede namang ganito na lang kayo. Babad na lang kayo sa C9. Yan. Down, up, up, down, up, up, down, down, up, tapos G. Down, up, up, down, up, up, down, down, up. So, dalawang option na, isang ganon or yung ganitong ginagawa ko kanina. So, ayun ang intro natin. Punta naman tayo sa verse. Chords ng verse. Ayan, C9 na tayo. Pero, yung ginagawa ko, wala itong inliliit sa first string. So, open yung first string. Pero kung trip nyo, lagyan ng inliliit, kung bubuuhin ninyo, okay lang din. Ayan, C9, tapos G. Bali, 3 times to. Tapos E minor 7, tapos G. Tapos strumming pattern, pwede naman ganito na lang. Down, up, up, down, up, up, down, down, up. Tapos, down, up, up, down, up, up, down, down, up. Down, up, up, down, up, up, down, down, up. Down, up, up, down, up, up, down, down, up. Tapos balik ulit nung C9 tsaka G pa rin yan. Ganun pa rin sa E minor 7. Down, up, up, down, up, up, down, down, up. Tapos G. Down, up, up, down, up, up, down, down, up. So ayun ang verse natin, punta naman tayo sa chorus. Chords ng chorus, Ayan, buong C9 na tayo. Ha? Tapos G, bali 3 times to, tapos A minor 7, tapos B minor 7, so bar chord, diba? Pwede nyo namang gawing ganito. Ayan, index finger nyo sa 2nd fret, pang 5 string, tapos dadampian mo tong pang 4 na string para hindi siya tumunog, so dead string siya. Dadampian mo ng index finger, ha? Tapos itong middle finger, 3rd string, 2nd fret, tapos 3rd fret naman, ang ring finger, 2nd string. Tapos open tong 1st string. Kung hindi nyo lang kaya mag, bar chords ng B minor 7. Tapos C9. Then strumming pattern, pwedeng ganito. Down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up. Tapos lipat ng chords. Down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up. Or pwede nyo naman gawing down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, up, down, 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 up. Tapos lipat ulit ng chords. Then pagdating sa A minor 7, down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up. Yung pwedeng ganun, ha? Or down, 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 up, down, up, up, down, 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 up. Yung pwedeng ganun. Mamili na lang kayo. Or kung anong trip ninyo strumming pattern na gawin sa part na ito. Tapos B minor 7, down, 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 up, down, up, up, down, 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 up. Or down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up. Tapos ganun din sa C9. Mamili na lang din kayo ng strumming pattern. Tapos bagsak sa G. So, ayun ang chorus natin. After ng chorus, verse 2 agad. Pasok agad ng verse 2 yun. Pagkatapos ng chorus, di ba, bagsak sa G. Then, verse 2, pasok agad. Same chords pa rin yun, same strumming pattern. Tapos, chorus. Chorus 2, same chords pa rin, same strumming pattern. And then, after nun ay yung instrumental na. So, same chords pa rin yun, ha. C9, G, 3 times, tapos A minor 7. Kung baga ano to, chords ng chorus. B minor 7, tapos C9. Pero hindi na tayo magbabagsak sa G. Magdi-disus 2 tayo. Tapos D. So same strumming pattern pa rin to, ha? Ganun pa rin sa A minor 7, B minor 7, tapos C9. Same strumming pattern pa rin kung ano yung trip ninyong strumming pattern na gawin. Then, pagdating sa disus 2, down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up, tapos D. So, ayan ang instrumental natin. After ng instrumental, final chorus. Same chord, same strumming pattern. Then, bagsak sa G yun, ha. And there you have it. See you ulit sa ating next video. This is Ezra again, signing out.